Hey everybody, I'm back. You know what these videos mean. It means I have big news to share.
Actually, this time we have big news to share. That's right. John and I are here together to share some incredibly important news for consumers and businesses across the country.
Today we're announcing that T-Mobile and Sprint have reached a definitive agreement to come together and form a new, stronger company. A company that will supercharge the Un-carrier strategy and create robust competition and lower prices across wireless, video, and broadband. A company that will create thousands of new American jobs, and the only company with the capacity to quickly create a broad and deep nationwide 5G network. So Marcelo and I wanted to talk to you about what this all means.
That's right, John. This is very important because 5G is coming. And what happens in the first few years of a new technology is crucial. Look at 4G. The U.S. led early with broad deployment. And that gave a generation of American innovators and entrepreneurs the opportunity to build services at scale. Analysts estimate that America's early 4G leadership added millions of jobs in this country and billions in U.S. GDP. And in 5G, the stakes are even higher. Just to put this in perspective, the difference between 4G and 5G is the difference between black and white TV and color TV.
Global tech leadership for the next decade is at stake, and only the new T-Mobile will have the network and spectrum capacity to quickly create a broad and deep 5G network in the first few years of the 5G innovation cycle, the years that will determine if American firms lead or follow in the 5G digital economy. Listen, only T-Mobile and Sprint can do this together. We can't do this separately, and neither can Verizon or AT&T nor any of the other new players. In fact, for Verizon and AT&T to build a truly nationwide 5G, they either have to kick customers off LTE, which would take years, or build on their millimeter wave spectrum, which, get this, would cost roughly $1.5 trillion to cover the U.S. nationwide. No one company has the breadth and depth of clear spectrum truly required to do this quickly, except new T-Mobile. With Sprint's incredible 2.5 gigahertz spectrum, T-Mobile's nationwide 600 megahertz, and our other combined assets, together we will build the highest capacity mobile network in U.S. history. With 30 times more capacity than T-Mobile today and speeds that are up to 100 times faster. This is the kind of network needed to fuel the next wave of mobile internet innovation in the United States and unleash the next generation of mobile internet superstars in the U.S., just like we saw happen when 4G took off years ago. It's critically important that America and American companies lead in the 5G era. This will result in huge economic stimulus for the United States.
And 5G will mean the combined company can create robust competition in wireless and beyond. Because in reality, this industry is no longer just four wireless companies. Industry lines are blurring, and wireless, video, and broadband, they're all converging. AT&T is now the number one TV provider in this country. Comcast entered wireless last year and added more postpaid phone customers than AT&T and Verizon combined. Charter is launching Spectrum Wireless this year, and more than one in 10 Americans already uses wireless as their only internet access. They have no home broadband at all. It's not the big four anymore. It's the big seven or eight.
That's right. And when it comes to 5G, it's not even a big seven or eight. It's about zero to one and creating the one company that can build a 5G network America needs in the early formative years of 5G. We plan to compete aggressively in this converged marketplace because this combined company will have the scale and resources to bring real competition and unmatched value across the United States and drive down prices, especially in rural America, for businesses and government customers and in broadband. Did you know that the latest FCC figures from 2016 show that 51% of Americans have only one option for their broadband provider? With nationwide 5G, we can end that and bring real competition and lower prices everywhere. And nowhere is that more important than rural America. In many of these communities, they already have very limited wireless choices, usually between Dumb and Dumber or a myriad of other regional and MVNO players. We will change all that. We'll build hundreds of stores and hire thousands of people to compete in rural America. And that's going to create more choice and competition for millions of Americans in rural communities.
And when it comes to business wireless, Verizon and AT&T have 4 times the number of business and government customers than we do together. That's a lot of business and governments paying too much for too little in wireless. And together with Sprint's enterprise capabilities and the new company's combined resources, we can create a real alternative and give business and government customers real competition. And the new company plans to hire more people to help us compete here too.
Yep, and that's another reason this deal makes so much sense. Jobs. Let me be clear here. The new T-Mobile will create thousands of jobs. From day one and every year thereafter, we will employ more people than Sprint and T-Mobile do separately. This deal is a net creator of jobs, period. Don't take my word for it. We have a track record here. 5 years ago, almost to this day, we merged with MetroPCS. Back then, people said it was bad for jobs. But fast forward to today, and 3 times the number of people work on MetroPCS. That is our track record on job creation.
And on top of that, the combined company will invest approximately $40 billion in business over the next 3 years. That is going to spur a huge wave of investment and economic stimulus, leading to the creation of thousands of new jobs. Plus, we'll put more pressure on all of our competitors to invest more across wireless, video, and broadband to try to keep up and do better for consumers. So this deal will create thousands of new jobs in the short term and drive the broader economy across the country in the longer term.
This is an exciting day. I can't wait to bring the ultra-talented Sprint and T-Mobile teams together. There's one thing I've learned about the Sprint team in the last 5 years. It's that they don't stop either. They keep fighting and pushing, and I have a lot of respect for that. And can you imagine what kind of competitive force these two teams will be together? Verizon and AT&T and Comcast and the others better watch out.
Because we are coming.
And we won't stop.